with Miami second down and 10. Good time. Going deep. He's got him. Williams with a great catch inside the 25. 2 seconds left.
Well, what a terrific effort by Mike Williams to go up between the corner and the safety. They run 4 vertical routes. The inside receiver is able to hold the safety just enough to give Mike Williams a window on that outside lane.